Yo, what is up, guys?
What's up, everybody?
Chicken here.
Ooh, chicken, your goatee.
Thank you. I'm not waking up for a while.
Yes, you are. I'm gonna dehydrate you in the process of it.
Testing it.
Eat the berries! Eat them!
My water is going down. Oh, thank you.
Drink the water!
Thank you, mate. Ooh, you shot it right in my head, too.
It's in your eye.
My water's still going down.
Yeah, those berries are really tart.
Oh my gosh. Alright, well, so, hey guys. This is gonna be our new series. And it's gonna be called Jurassic Arc.
Do 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 do. Do do do.
So, yeah.
Do do do.
We're basically gonna tame every single type of dinosaur.
Oh no!
And King fell to his death.
Nope, I'm good.
So we're gonna be basically taming up every type of dinosaur, and and we're gonna be making pens for him.
I'm too heavy.
Yes.
I got it. Just drop me.
Alright. But yeah. So
yeah.
Every episode is gonna be a new dinosaur. We're gonna have different pens made, and I'll show you. Mm-hmm. We'll just show you guys the first pen. Alright, so this is our first pen. It's
don't
small,
worry.
Nothing big.
It's dino safety. It's for the children.
It's for the children. So we have this giant dinosaur gateway. And if we come out here, it's the Jurassic Arc petting zoo. So
oh yeah, we need to let them know what our roles in what our roles are in this game.
What the roles are?
Our roles in this series.
Oh yeah. So in this series I am the park owner. And King is in charge of security. So
yep.
He's like Hoskins.
Yep. Shoot!
That's not Hoskins.
Shoot. Which one's that one?
Hoskins is the one from Jurassic World. The dude that's like evil and stuff.
No, I like the guy from Jurassic Park. The one
I forgot
like,
his name. Yeah. I forgot his name though.
Shoot! Because I have his hat.
Yeah. Alright. But, so in this pen, we have the dinosaurs. It's Dodo. Lystrosaurus, Mesopithecus, Moss Chops, and the Ovis. So that's what's going to be in this petting zoo. So basically the first 6 episodes will be taming these. And yeah, or 5. 5, yeah, 5. So today, we're going to be taming the dodos. Nothing too exciting, but we got to start off basic, right?
Mm-hmm.
And so we're going to go, let's go look for some dodos. Shouldn't be too hard to find. We just got some trank darts right here. Oh, look at that. One right here. There's 2, actually. Oh. Never mind. That one's dead.
Okay, kids. The word of the day is dead.
Yes. D-E-A-D. Meaning... not alive. Well, that one's dead. Oh, we got a problem here.
As you see, children, brutally murders dinosaurs.
Well, that's not good. Let me put my water jar.
Alright, Matt, listen here, you need to stop.
Maybe we can find a. Oh no. It's one of those dudes that steal from me.
Where are you at, first of all?
I'm on the beach.
Where they at? Listen here. You touch the man, you die. After right. I just told the
right here.
Children that you... What? Oh, you look like a random bug.
Alright, so let us find a dodo.
In the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
No.
King and Chicken Soup trying to find a dodo.
Like, literally. These things are supposed to be common. I accidentally one-shot both of them.
5 episodes later in Dragon Ball Z, they're still on the search for a dodo.
Like, no joke. Dodos, man, so rare. Rarest dinosaur in the game. Holy yep. Jesus.
Are you looking at that, the Parasaur Island little thing?
Yeah, man. It's like parasaurs everywhere.
Well, we never need to go looking for parasaurs.
Because we know where they're at.
They're right there.
Yeah.
Hey, that's where I got attacked by 2 Rexes, an Allopac, an Alpha Raptor, a random Scorpion.
So and we 2 Brontos. Moonwalking. Pig elephants. There was a compy. Where are the dodos? I see one. Down the beach.
Where?
Down the beach.
I see. Parasaur. Turtle. Apache. Oh.
Right.
Oh god, the compy's my dog.
There he is. I see it. Uh-oh.
Copies just multiplied.
There's dodos. Not- oh. Not
hey,
killed.
Hey! Hey! Break it up! Break it up!
Oh, wow. Ooh.
Okay. Pew. You come after me. You're next.
Who?
Oh my god.
Look at that beautiful face. What's attack?
Go to sleep, you little punks.
Alright.
Just knocking these things.
Alright, I see a dodo. The bad thing is he's all next right. to a terror turkey.
I'll take it out.
As we will know. Alright. Dodo.
What are you talking about? Turn around. What are you talking about? I can take it out.
Oh yeah, okay. Alright, Dodo, don't die.
Want me to distract the Terror Flute?
Got it, knocked it out.
Alright. But it's so close to that Terror Flute.
Whoa! Oh. Alright. Oh my Jesus.
There's another one.
Is there?
Watch out.
Ah, why is he mad? Why are they- oh my- bugs everywhere. Bugs everywhere.
Here, I got
look,
them.
we don't kill dinosaurs unless they kill us. It won't leave
that's
me alone.
That's why he has me here. I'm here for you, mate.
Alright, the dodo should still be alive. Where's he at?
Watch out, there's an air therapist somewhere.
There he is. Alright. I have berries, and basically you just chuck a berry in there, and you get dodos. So, alright, we got a dodo here. Let's go find another one.
Oh, and sorry for loving people out there for watching me manslaughter.
Yeah, sorry. Sorry about him. Ooh, it's a Trudon? Yeah, it's a Trudon. You gotta be careful for those guys.
No? Oh god, there's a Sarco down there.
Where?
It's on the land.
Where?
There's a nerd dodo right there.
Oh, is there? I did not see him. Alright, I got it.
The Sarco is right in the jungle, and there's a Trudon right there.
Yeah, watch out for the Trudon. Oh, this is a high level dodo.
I got you, mate. That's why I'm your security.
Boom, got it.
My job here, people, is to make sure he doesn't die.
I pay him lots of money.
He pays me in bullets. That's my currency.
Alright, what crocodile are you talking about?
Well, the shark was inside the bushes.
Oh,
I got my eye on both.
I see.
What level?
10. Alright. Think 2 to Dodo is good, or should we get another one?
We're in a hostile area.
Alright, well, let's bring him back. Alright, guys, we got us some dodos.
Unless if you want to make your dodos some, Trudon food.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Stupid compies. I'll stay back here with the dodo.
Alright. Wait, is that a dodo up ahead?
No, those are chairs.
No. Oh yeah, that's what I was looking at. It's the chairs.
That's what I thought were dodos too. But they're just chairs, people. I like to sit down and go fishing.
Yeah.
On my days off.
Parasaur.
Excuse me, mate. Alright, dodos. You keep following the man.
That's what the noise they make. I could do a dodo call. That's a dodo call.
You need to hurry up, mates. We don't know when a raptor could come.
So I know these first few episodes are going to be shorter than expected, but, you know, it happens. Got to get rid of the small dinos first, right?
Yep. Don't worry, folks. The bigger teams will come soon.
Alright. And we're gonna mark the map with waypoints. So we know exactly where everything is.
Talking about that, where did we leave our birds?
Down here, at the petting zoo.
I think our biggest score, people, is going to be a Giga.
Yeah.
Because we can't tame a Titanosaurus.
Nope. Alright, Dodos. Retard. Alright, so what I will teach you guys about Dodos is they are intellectually stupid. So
he's right, people. They
all
really
stop.
Are stupid.
Enable wandering. So now these dodos will walk around in their pen. Where did the other one go? Why are these dodos so fast? No joke, their movement speed is 720%.
What the freak? Why are they so fast?
Maybe we can find a couple more dodos.
Hey!
He's making a run for it. Alright, let's see if we can spot any more dodos down here.
Later on, folks, I would be adding security systems to our pens. Especially the big dinosaur pens.
Yeah, definitely the big ones who need some security.
Our petting zoo would be fine.
Yeah.
Someone steals a dodo, it's okay.
Well, we don't want people stealing the dodos. I mean, it's our creature. What is wrong with that parasaur?
Look, mate.
I don't think I see any more dodos. It's very bright out on the water. It's not pleasant for the eyes.
We're talking about the street.
What was that?
I said, talking about water, let's get a drink.
Yeah, alright, I'm good on water.
Ah, look at that bird. Ooh, so majestic.
One of those dudes that steal from you.
Where are you at, mate?
I am down, I'm near the petting zoo. Alright, that
we might
be
have to fly
it,
somewhere.
I think two dodos is good.
Yeah.
They have plenty of food, and...
And they're mating, aren't they?
Nope. Nah, it's just...
Right. One male, and one... Hey, stop running! Hey, stop running. And one male.
Alright, so right. I guess some males. Alright.
Yep.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to like, subscribe, and tell all your friends, and stay tuned for the series. It's going to be a fun one once we get to those, like, bigger dinosaurs.
And it's definitely not going to be like Jurassic Park.
We are going to have a safe place here, and we hope you enjoy. So,
maybe.
Peace.